Greetings. Today, I just wanted to share a quick math at home moment. So when I was in high school, I was really blessed with the opportunity to take calculus, BC, advanced placement honors, a class that I could get college credit for when I was a junior in high school. And what was really great about this opportunity is I was working with an advanced math class. This was like literally like the top math class you can take at the high school. And, you know, I was in it and I was really great at math. But at this point, the mathematics became less about the formula and plugging in numbers and more about conceptualizing things, right? And so I remember there were times we would have equations like this, y equals x squared, and we were asked to describe the shape that is formed when this graph rotates around the x or y axis. And so I am just gonna tell you, this was one of the hardest things for me, was to conceptualize it. And not so much with this, because like we can imagine if it's rotating around this y axis, we can imagine it's making a shape like a cup. But sometimes the graphs would actually look more like, not so much this, but maybe something like this. And I was trying to conceptualize this rotating around the x-axis, and it just started getting really complicated for me. And anyway, all that said, recently I was with my son and we were sitting down with a STEM kit. And as we were working with the STEM kit, they had all of these extra little foam pieces, and we were taking the foam pieces and we were putting it on this motor that just rotates over and over. And as we put it on there, as it was going fast, and some of them went a little slower based on the size of the shape that we were putting on top. But as we were doing that, I was noticing this shape rotating around an axis, you know, as it's like standing in there vertically. And it just reminded me of how important it is to continue giving our children these experiences, these opportunities to see things. Because I'm not saying that this means my son is going to be fabulous in calculus and excel where maybe I was struggling, but it is just another experience where he is looking at things from a different perspective. Don't just look at this thing as rotating. Pay attention to the shape that's made. Now let's swap it out. Let's see what shape is made with this. And we were trying different things. We had an inverted, I call it like a wedding cake because it was like three tier levels. But anyways, we had this like inverted wedding cake and we were watching that rotate around on this motor. So just giving your children valuable experiences like that is really gonna help them in the long run. It is just adding to the things they've seen, the things they've noticed, and these become things that they're able to pull on when they get into those upper level math and science classes. So I hope you enjoyed today's math at home. Take care and have a great day.
I want to die here.
Oh, okay. Interesting. All right, let's see.